A Louisville man who sexually abused a mentally challenged teenager once out of prison. Ronnell Sutherling asked for shock probation today. Steve Bergen has been following the case, and he joins us now live with what happened in court. Steve?
Karen, this man is presently serving a 2-year sentence. His attorney argues he would do better outside prison walls, but the prosecutor strongly disagrees.
He knew exactly what he was doing, and he knew exactly who his target was.
It was a year ago when Sutherling was indicted for sexual abuse and illegal transaction with a minor. At the time, he worked for the Helping Hand Medical Transportation Company. Police say he gave an 18-year-old alcohol before trying to get him to perform a sex act.
This is a defendant who was in an employment where he had access to vulnerable adults. And he took advantage of that position.
Sutherling was selected as a mentor for the victim. Attorney Mark Rice says his client would do better on the outside and have greater access to sex offender treatment programs.
Mr. Sutherling was cooperative with authorities. He never made excuses for what happened. He accepted responsibility. He's lost, at this point, 11 months of his life.
Sutherling pleaded guilty, but Christy Gray points out at first he did not cooperate with police, altering the victim's life and his trust in others.
Because the defendant initially denied any of this, and it put him in a position where essentially the victim was confronted and accused of being a liar.
Judge Angela Bissick says she will rule on shock probation in a day or two. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.